Salsa en la calle. Hi, my name is Willie Villegas, your host on Salsa en la Calle. Today's Salsa show for the Salsero Renew, and I want to welcome you to another edition of Salsa en la Calle, el show favorito de mucha gente que yo hablo con en la calle, y me dicen, mira, ese show Salsa en la Calle está que manda. Well, thank you all. I mean, you know, this show is put together so that you can enjoy some of the things that are happening around New York City and around the world of la música o la farándula, como se dice aquí en Nueva York. Bueno, today we're going to feature one of my favorite singers, a gentleman who, by the way, recently just sung with my band at Mambo Baby, who was celebrating their Christmas party there. And he came up on stage and just stole the show, increíble. If you recall La Banda Típica 73, then you remember one of the four singers that they had singing for them. Well, this gentleman es de Panamá, and what can I tell you? His name is Camilo Azuquita.
Así le decía
Tumba Tumador, a bad album, man. You know, Typical 73, when they came out in 1973, was the band of the decade, in my opinion, because they came out with Smokers, man. And having four different singers, and I mean Alberto Santiago, Tito Allen, Canario, Jose Alberto, and of course, the gentleman you just saw right now, Camilo Azuquita, they created about 8 albums in the 10 years they lasted about 10 years. And within those 10 years, they created 8 beautiful albums. You should try collecting them for those collectors that are out there. So, talking about Typical 73, talking about the singers that were interchanged with them, let's check out one of my favorite singers, and also a singer que hasta Ruben Blades dijo, es el mejor cantante que ha visto en su vida, el señor Tito Allen.
Oh,
I tell you, man, the music. I am truly a fanatic of the music that I play and the music that other people play. I mean, I grew up, just like so many out there, grew up listening to these bands and this music. How many salseros are in the house? Chacho, raise your hands. I know I'm there. Well, listen, on a somber note, being that we're listening to music and the things that are going on, you know, 2003, there's so many artistas, leyendas, pioneros, who just left us, you know, left this planet. 2003, I think, was the hardest ever, the year of salsa music and músico Latinos alike. And just to reflect a little bit of the past, we're going to go through and pay homage, a little tribute, to those who have left us in the year 2003. May God bless them all, para siempre. Well, you know, one of the gentlemen that you saw in that little homage to those who have passed away in the year 2003 was one of my favorite singers also, El Albino Nestor Sanchez. This is, without a doubt, rare footage and perhaps one of his last performances before his demise. And then you're going to see him here with Tipica 73. They invite him up on stage, Tito Allen. As a matter of fact, speaking about it, you're going to see Alberto Santiago, Tito Allen, Camilo Azuquita, and then Nestor Sanchez poniéndolo en China, como se dice. And of course, this is a tribute to that legend. May he also rest in peace. My name is Willie Villegas. I'm going to leave you with Tipica 73, tribute to Nestor Sanchez. Que Dios lo bendiga siempre. This is Salsa en la Calle, today's salsa show for the Salsero New. Long live Eddie Palmieri. Hasta la próxima. Ciao. You're tuned into Salsa en la Calle. Salsa en la calle. Smoking.